This is the end of Greene County, State Route 3016, heading northbound to State Route 3001 on March 20th, 2024.